Here we are at Broker Farm. We built this new shed and got Mike on the power trawl right now. 15 feet by there. Dirt here. And I was running my old power trawl and that bearing must have went on in the motor. Just an old one. But we're, got some of the power cells down twice. This stuff's still one. It was 81 yards. 7 bag with quarter fiber from Todd's Ready Mix. And, it should be a nice shop or shed when they're done. And they'll have the Barron County Dairy Breakfast in 2024. We got done pouring concrete about 2:30, and it must be probably, I don't know, 6 o'clock. Something like that. It's not daylight out yet, but well, that's all I have for now.